There are two astonishing facts about the most toxic substance ever discovered, the botulinum toxin. Number one, when a water bird dies, Clostridium botulinum, the bacteria that produces this biotoxin, develops in the carcass, which is the food for these guys, maggots, who are immune to the toxin. Then other birds eat the maggots and then they die, becoming the source for more toxin production and more toxic maggots. In this way, a single bird is the source of intoxication for others, and the outbreaks escalate until thousands of birds die, just as if it was an infectious disease. Number two, the botulinum toxin inhibits the release of acetylcholine in the neurons, preventing muscular contraction and thus producing flaccid paralysis. However, this has an advantage because it has been used as a treatment for several muscular disorders and, surprisingly, as a cosmetic therapy, for which a famous brand is Botox. Thanks for watching.